Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and I hope you guys are doing really good and I hope all your Diwali cleaning is done, all your decoration is done as I've done here as well. The final part is your getting ready and you know doing your makeup and stuff. So here I am with a Diwali makeup look. This is what I'm gonna be doing on Diwali for sure. I am keeping it very light, very natural and not using too many products, but a good skincare is definitely necessary. So I've kept it very simple. I have not done anything on my eyes except the liner. If you want to know how to get this look, then please keep on watching. Firstly, you want to make sure to tie your hair back. Firstly, I'm going to be using this Nykaa hand cream in the variant rose and white musk. It smells divine. Then of course I'll be spritzing some plum green tea revitalizing face mist. It adds instant glow to your face. Then of course moisturizer. I am using this Clinique Moisture Surge 72 hour auto replenishing hydrator. It works so good for my skin tone. I totally love this moisturizer. Now finally applying lip balm, and this one is by Neutrogena. Starting my makeup by applying primer first, and I am using color bar perfect match primer. It instantly blurs out all your pores, so applying it on the T-zone area. For my foundation, I'm using this NYX Stay Matte But Not Flat liquid foundation in the shade Warm Beige. This is the first time that I'm trying this product out, and firstly I thought that it is a quite yellow for my skin tone, but I really like it. It is not drying out on your skin, not at all, and I really like this foundation. Also, I'm blending my foundation with my Pack Beauty Blender. Then I'm applying this Maybelline New York Master Strobing Cream just to add a little more glow to my face before applying any other cream products, and it will give you that inner glow you'll see in a while. Applying this on the high points of my face like my cheeks, nose, chin and forehead, also the temples of my face. Concealer, I'm using this LA Girl Pro Conceal HD Concealer and I'm in the shade medium beige, and I'm trying this concealer from quite a long time and I really like this concealer. It actually cancels out all your dark circles and it will give you a natural finish. To set all my cream products on place, I'm using this Color Bar Flawless Airbrush Finish Loose Powder. I'm in the shade Beige Fair. For my blush today, I'm using this Duo Blush by Nika K. I'm in the shade ND004. It is a beautiful blush. It will give you a very natural flush of color on your face. For my highlighter, I'm using this Nykaa Glow Getter Highlighter Duo Palette. I'm in the shade 24K Glam 01. It is a beautiful rose gold color and I really like this highlighter. Also, this is a very budget friendly highlighter. Now coming on to the brows, I'm using my favorite and my one and only brow pencil by Nykaa. It is called Brow Checker Wow in the shade Cowan Cocoa. So I'm just defining my brows and filling the sparse gap. Now for the eyeliner, I'm using this Sugar I Want You So Double Matte Eyeliner in the shade 01 Black Swan. And it is one of the best eyeliners I've ever used. Now, no Indian makeup is complete without using kajal. So I'm using Faces Ultime Pro Intense Gel Kajal, and it comes with its own smudger as well, so it becomes very easy to smudge your waterline. Now setting your makeup on place is very important, so I'm using this Miss Claire Dewy Finish Long Lasting Setting Spray. I'm just spritzing it all over my face. Now the final step is applying lipstick, and I'm using this newly launched Nykaa Ultra Matte Lipstick in the shade Diana. To enhance my Cupid's bow, I'm applying the same highlighter as we used it before. that's all for today's video, and I hope that you enjoy watching this video. If you do, don't forget to like, share and subscribe with your friends and family. And if you happen to recreate this look, then don't forget to tag me on my Instagram, and I'm really really active there. I'll mention my Instagram handle name somewhere on the screen or in the description box below, so don't forget to check it out. And I also mention all the product details in the description box below, so do check it out. So yes, wishing you all a very very happy Diwali from my family to yours. Enjoy, have a safe Diwali, keep it clean, keep it natural, and keep watching my channel, keep liking my content. That's it for today's video, and I shall see you in the next video. Till then, bye.